This video will show you how to use the Rescue Smart Assistant tool to rescue the Lenovo ThinkSmart View Plus by flashing the device with the latest firmware. This process may help fix your device and avoid costly repairs and time spent talking to support. For this process, you will need your ThinkSmart View Plus with its power adapter, a PC with the RSA tool installed, a paperclip, pen, or other small pointed object to access the pinhole rescue button on the back, and a USB-C cable. The USB-C cable that came with the device is guaranteed to give you the best results. First, you need to download and install the RSA tool on a compatible PC if you haven't already. You can find a link to the RSA tool on the Lenovo support site in the description. Once the tool is installed, open it up. Under Rescue, select Smart Devices. Enter your serial number to confirm the software your device needs. You can find your serial number on the back. You can manually select your device by clicking How to Find Serial Number and then selecting Manual Selection on the second page. Select ThinkSmart View Plus in both drop-down boxes and then click Download. Allow the firmware to download. This process may take several minutes depending on your internet speed. Click Proceed through the next two boxes. When you flash your ThinkSmart View Plus, it will completely reset the data on the device, meaning you will have to set up Teams and log back into your account once the process is finished. Make sure the power adapter is not connected to the ThinkSmart View Plus and that your PC is not connected to the View Plus via USB-C cable. It is now time to put the ThinkSmart View Plus into recovery mode. First, hold down the recovery button on the back of the View Plus. The recovery button can be found on the back above the power button. While you are holding down the recovery button, plug in the power adapter. Continue holding down the recovery button for 10 seconds. Once you release the recovery button, connect the View Plus to your PC via USB-C cable. It is important to note that the ThinkSmart View Plus screen and indicator lights will be off during the recovery process. If you followed the steps correctly, the View Plus will be in recovery mode despite there being nothing on the screen. Once you have connected the USB-C cable to your PC, the firmware should start flashing. While the rescue process is happening, keep the device connected and do not move it. It will take several minutes for the firmware to flash. When the firmware is finished flashing, you will be prompted to remove the USB-C cable. Once you have disconnected the cable, click OK. You will be given a brief survey to inform Lenovo on why you use the RSA tool. Click Finish on the RSA tool screen. You will be prompted with the option to remove the downloaded firmware file from your PC. Click Yes or No depending on your preference. Once you've disconnected your PC from the ThinkSmart View Plus, the View Plus should start rebooting. If the firmware update is successful, the device screen will inform you that the View Plus peripheral firmware is being updated. Once the firmware update is finished, you will be taken to the beginning of the device setup process. To learn more about your smart collaboration devices, subscribe to Lenovo Support on YouTube or go to smartsupport.lenovo.com.